for Nicaragua, raise your voices. We need your voices to be loud, and I will tell you.